of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Right there, pilot. I'm located.
Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Sectors. Please display security credentials clearly to avoid accidental termination. Thank you. Automated security personnel, please target all non-IMC military subjects.
Stand by!
Located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD.
It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present. ready. Pilot, we must uphold the mission. I advise you get as close as possible to the center of the rings. Enemy Titan down. Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet. Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution, I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The Stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog. Transferring controls to pilot.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We can use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers! We're getting overrun by Stalkers! Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these Stalkers, and then make direct contact with the Militia Riflemen. Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies. Rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those Stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're open to the blast doors. Come on in. Blast doors are open, pilot. Come on in. We're trying to send a signal, but the beacon was hit hard. We're having some trouble bringing it back online.
Pilot, the Tiger on the lift. McCord, bring him up. Let's go. Right away, sir.
Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation, Arc Tool. Function, generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
I thought with Demeter shut down, the IMC wouldn't have any enforcement.
They have plenty of mindless talk.
Good luck, pilot.